great because you're able to see some of the projects actually being built and saying, hey, you know, I was able to see that, you know, we were going to need that project into the future. And it's like, man, we're actually building it now. Especially with your sidewalks and having sidewalks around schools and just knowing that you're making it safer for kids to get to school. We do comprehensive transportation plans for towns and municipalities, which includes your highways, sidewalks, aviation, public transit, your rail, as well as bike and ped. I've always been interested in transportation and just how the transportation system works and how we can improve it and how we're able to sustain what we already have. There is not a lot of female engineers, but surprisingly, more and more females are going into engineering. In the class that I graduated with, it was six of us that graduated within civil engineering. I feel like as the years increase, we have more females that are coming in, more females that are getting involved and just wanting to do the job. When we go out, we're looking for what the actual annual daily traffic numbers are to find out if a road is near or over capacity in its current state, as well as in 25 to 30 years out, if the road will be over capacity or near capacity. By knowing those numbers, it lets us know whether we need to widen a road, if we need to build another road for a bypass around the road. It is definitely a lot of room for our growth in state government. We're looking at a big change within the next couple years to come, in the next 10 years to come, because a lot of your baby boomers are moving out, and so a lot of your young engineers, it will be a lot of room for them to move up. The best part of my job is interacting with the public. You never know what the public is going to tell you and stuff, but just knowing that, you know, you can always find an answer for them. We're going to find a solution to help out as much as we can.